Hey guys, it's Melissa Hardie, and I know what you're thinking, and yes, I am the girl from the commercial. I went out the other day just to show you guys what it's like to be a celebrity, and I took Amanda and Drew with me, so let's check it out.
I wait in line so I can be like the normal people. Nobody ever wants to sit with me because they're like intimidated. So, riding solo. I'm surprisingly okay with people looking at me right now.
Everybody knows me.
A downside to being a celebrity is everyone's always asking me to say, "War Eagle, War Eagle, War Eagle," and begging for autographs.
Oh, who do I make this out to?
What?
No. I don't.
Once I got my Starbucks, Amanda, Drew, and I decided to hit the student center to see exactly what the fans thought about my commercial.
Do you remember the face model?
No.
You don't remember that part?
Do you recognize this? War Eagle? No. What about this?
Do you recognize this person?
No.
After this interview, will you go and watch the commercials?
Probably.
Will you look for her?
Probably. It makes me feel a little bit better after the fact that I was just